If women are not involved, democracy doesn't mean much. Because how can you ignore half of the population and then still talk about the empowerment of people? I think education is key. And I would say that the war in Afghanistan was so long and so aggressive because of lack of education. And we do have a lot of achievement from the time that women were not allowed to go and buy a piece of bread. We have women in different other positions and leading NGOs and civil society in business. So it is much better. Even in the rural areas, women are vocal on their rights. When the people comes and complain, when women comes and complain about domestic violence, it shows that they are aware of their rights. Clearly the job in Afghanistan is not done. They should not really leave Afghanistan with half-done programs and half-done jobs, because it will be a repetition of the 1990s in Afghanistan. Whatever program they have in any country, including Afghanistan, they should be equally a program for men and women. And empowerment of women, I think, would be help the sustainability of peace and development, insecurity and stability in Afghanistan and in the world.